Developing all new at 10, the University of Michigan telling us co-offensive coordinator Matt Weiss is on leave. This, as the school's police tells us, department that is investigating what it calls a report of computer access crimes. That happened in December at Schembechler Hall. The statement from police did not mention anyone specifically. Weiss told ESPN he's aware of the investigation and is cooperating. Officials tell ESPN Weiss has not been with the team or in the building recently.